Hello, good morning once more. This is your girl Miss Otero. So this is another video, guys. It's very early in the morning. Sorry for the noise. It's just morning. I want to go to my mom's place. So my baby is still asleep, and I just want to make for her some breakfast. So today I'm gonna make for her some breakfast. I have bread. I have bread here. I also have, since I don't always like bread, I normally have my own sweet potatoes. I had made my sweet potatoes yesterday night. So, and I also have here my cereals, that is my beans are also here. So, and for my baby, since she normally likes bread, so I wanna do toast bread for her. And I also make for her some two sausages for herself, because that's what she like. So guys, I hope you're gonna like this video. Like I said, I'm just doing an old collection. I'm just collecting all the videos that I've been doing for the past 1 week. So you'll be seeing me doing different things. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Kindly subscribe my channel. Subscribe. Please. Subscribe. This is your girl. The road is to 2K. That's what we are looking to. And we hope we're going to make it, since you are good people. Thank you so much. Let's begin. What I'm going to do, I want to warm some water here. I've already made tea, so tea is not an issue. It is ready. Water, because my shower got spoiled, and I'll be calling somebody who will come and fix it for me, so that you can have shower. Can have shower. So that is done. Bathroom, take shower, go and see my mom. I normally have a problem with my timing. It's like I don't know how to keep time, but I'm trying. So I was supposed to go and meet my mom at around 8. Now it's 10 something. Yeah, it's 10. She has called me, but she's my mom, so I'll still go and see her. No hurry in Africa. And who like sausages? I'm not a fan of sausage. You see? I'm not a fan of sausage, so sausage is not my thing. Sausage is not my thing, bread is not my thing. I think I like cassava and sweet potatoes most for breakfast. It is done well. Thank you. now my baby legs have gone tea. She likes it this way. This is what she likes. So she's gonna take it. It's missing here that she always like and is not here is cheese. Yes, she's even saying if they are cheese. We don't have cheese, so she has to take it that way. So guys, I've already taken my breakfast and I just left this and I won't throw this away because I will just won't throw my potatoes. I don't like throwing food. So this one, because I'm in a hurry, what I will do, I'm gonna keep it well, and later on, maybe when I come back, I will be able to maybe to eat it later. Wash them, but I will just keep all them there in the sink. So when I come back, that will be the time I will wash them all. For now, now that is it. This is how my everything is looking. Yes, in a mess. They are like, this is how I'm leaving my house now. I'm just leaving my house this way. I don't think it's looking dirty. Anyway, it's not looking dirty at all. Except my soaked towels and everything here. So these are what I've left in the house that they are dirty. If you can check around, everything is clean. Rush to the bathroom. See you later. Okay guys, now as you can see, I'm going out. I'm already done. I'm keeping it simple as I can. Yeah, I'm just keeping it simple. So let me head to my mom's place. So your girl was back already in the house. So I just passed by on my way coming back. I decided to pass by supermarket to get some little things before the day ends. And I'm one person who likes buying things, bulk things in the house. But this time around, because I had some little things in the house, so I just wanted to add because I don't want things to finish in the house, then I go, that's the time I rush for shopping. No, I'm just one person that I was brought up in a family whereby you don't have to wait for things to finish in the house, then that's the time you say or rush that, nani, we don't have this. No, you bring things before they finish in the house. You just keep them there. And that is what I did. So many things here were on offer, and that's the reason why I decided to pick each and everything that I wanted to add in the house. So here I added sugar, I added cooking oil, toilet tissue, and I added even the bathroom cleaners. Those are the detergents, I mean, those are the things that I added. You'll be able to see them there. Yeah. Sodero yeast. So that is it. So okay, let me just clean here so that my house doesn't smell fish everywhere. So now what I'm gonna do right now is to put my pan on the fire. I'm gonna put my pan on fire. There it is. So don't worry, this is my fish. This is the oil that I was using before. I normally keep my oil. So I'm gonna add this. I don't know, we have one. So let me just add it. Let me just add it here. Yeah, I think this one is the correct one for fish. And because this one doesn't smell fish. Yeah. This one is for mandazi. This one was for mandazi. So I will use the correct one. After adding, I'm gonna leave my oil to boil. Let it reach the boiling point 100 Celsius, I think so. So I just want my fish to not, you know, if the oil doesn't cook well or if the oil doesn't reach its boiling point, you will always find fish getting stuck on your pot. But if the oil is okay, well boiled, you won't find those kind of things. So I'm gonna cut them. I'm gonna slice them. I don't know if I can cut like how many pieces. Let me just cut two. Let me just cut them into two. I forgot to put salt, so I'm gonna add salt now. It's not bad if you can, if you've forgotten to add salt, you can always add it at any point. It's not a must that you have to marinate it with salt, no. So this is how you do it. Just do it like this. There we go. So let's check if our oil has boiled. So okay. I'm trying not to touch everything because, you know guys, fish, the way it normally smells, but thank God. But this one is not smelling. Actually, this one, when you marinate it with using lemon, your hands doesn't smell. Like, it doesn't smell for real. It's not smelling. It's not smelling. If you thought that my house is gonna smell fish, what? I'm sorry for you because it's not smelling. So, this is how you check. You see? It's already boiling. The moment I just put like this, it's already boiling. So, which means that the heat is high. So you have to reduce the heat, and here we go. Let's just put our fish. So we add our fish. Yeah. Just like that. Another one. Just like that. And we are done. So that is how we do fish. Just do it. Okay. Thank you.
my fish is here. It is looking great. It is now done. The first lot is done. So now I'm just waiting for the second lot. So whereby we'll have to finish now our video for today, because we are done with our video. This is the last I'm adding on my pan. So we want it to cook. After it has cooked well, as you can see, our fish is really looking nice, which means it is okay. Just check, the color is great. So thank you so much for watching this channel. May God bless.